Today I'm going to explain to you how to create a passive income. You can do it with a lot of money or a little money. And you can use stocks or you can use crypto. You can use anything. So I created this years ago. It's called core compounding. It has nothing to do with compounding. It's a strategy. You know what? Hold on. You're going to love this. Ready? My robot will read.
Oracle said core compounding, simplified money management. Definition: core compounding is a strategy for managing your assets to generate passive income without actively trading. Instead of focusing on the number of shares or units of cryptocurrency you own, you concentrate on maintaining a set dollar amount, known as your core number. Core number: determine your core number by adding up the value of your chosen assets, like Bitcoin and Ethereum. For example, if you have $5,000 worth of Bitcoin and $5,000 worth of Ethereum, your core number would be $10,000.
So, here's what happens. It's going to fluctuate every day. Even if you owned Apple stock and you had $20,000 worth of it, one day it might be $22,000 as the market goes up. One day it might be $18,000. You just watch this money come and go and take no action. How about some push-button money? Pushing a few buttons on the internet and turning that money into your money. I'm doing this now with something called AMSI. This is for side money. This is not actively trading. This is building cash flow. I'm all about building cash flow. And I'm doing this now with an ETF, but you can do it with anything. I'm going to show you more examples of this. Let's continue.
Oracle said fluctuations handling, daily fluctuations in asset value are common. With core compounding, you don't stress over these fluctuations. If your account balance goes above your core number, sell just enough to bring it back down to the core amount. For instance, if your balance reaches $12,000, sell $2,000 worth of assets to return to $10,000.
You are focusing on the money, the dollar amount, never the amount of shares or crypto. It will handle itself. It's very simple. So how do you do this? Simple.
Oracle said capital preservation, the money you sell above your core number is set aside. When the asset value drops, you use this reserved money to buy back in. This cycle repeats, allowing you to preserve capital and generate income over time without relying solely on asset growth.
Think about this. If you own stock, let's say Amazon, it doesn't pay a dividend, you have nothing, you gain nothing for holding it except hopes that in the future you'll be able to sell it at a higher price. And when you sell it, what do? Then you don't have it. You got to develop a way to get income. Even if you just held Amazon stock, or let's say four stocks, and your account balance is up a lot one day, $5,000. Okay, you sell enough to rip that off the top of each of the assets, put it aside. And then when it dips on bad days, you take that free money to get even more of those assets at a lower cost with money that didn't come out of your pocket. And this is a cycle that you do over and over again. This is genius. I taught this to people years ago, and it spread around the internet like wildfire.
Oracle said capital preservation, the money you sell above your core number is set aside. When the asset value drops, you use this reserved money to buy back in. This cycle repeats, allowing you to preserve capital and generate income over time without relying solely on asset growth.
So aside from any trading or anything you do, this is separate. This is creating a passive income. You know, as you put that money aside, you don't have to always use it to buy in. You might want to take it to pay your mortgage one month. Also, there's so many ways to do this.
Speak. Oracle said benefits. Provides a systematic approach to wealth management. Reduces emotional stress associated with market fluctuations. Facilitates passive income generation without active trading. Helps to protect your initial investment while leveraging market movements. Conclusion: Core compounding is a disciplined approach to asset management that focuses on preserving capital and generating passive income through strategic buying and selling based on predetermined core numbers.
It's genius. And I went around the internet to find people who've done it. I did a YouTube search for core number compounding oracle, or just core number compounding, and believe it or not, there are so many people. This woman I found doing it in Australia.
Core number compounding is like the most simple form of trading, and it's a strategy that I came across via Big K Crypto and the Oracle, and it is a strategy that literally changed my life in terms of the way in which I can make an income day to day. So I just want to start off by saying that I'm not a financial advisor and this isn't financial advice, so make sure you do your own research before investing in anything. With core number compounding, you choose a core number, a number that you focus on. So mine, for example, with Shiba Inu is 5 grand. Every time the amount rises above 5 grand, I take that profit. So I wait for maybe like a 1% rise, take the profit, and that goes straight back into my Australian dollar wallet. Then when the market falls, say 2%, 3%, 4% or beyond, I use some of that money that I've made previously to buy back in. And what this essentially means is that you're buying low and selling high, buying low and selling high.
Without even trading.
By having that core number, you know when is high and when is low. And the other thing that I love about this is essentially then you're just riding the waves of the market. Rather than those times when you invest, say, and it might drop and then you have to wait for it to rise again, you're instead moving with the fluctuations of the market and therefore being able to take money regularly as an income. So for example, right now, my Shiba Inu wallet is at 4862. So what I'll do is I'll go in and I'll hit buy and I'll buy $140 worth of Shiba Inu, which gives me 3.3931 million SHIB. And what you'll see is that I also get a free coin every time I place a trade that's open.
Well, you can tell that this is an old video, okay, FTX, but there is more. Okay, I was doing a search, core compounding. I taught it to Bitcoin Jones. I created this, and then Big K Crypto went nuts with it. And then another guy, okay, who's no longer around, absolutely, here's Big K Crypto. Okay, you'll see a lot of my videos on it, but Nobody Crypto. Great, great guy. And he took this to the moon. So this was 3 years ago. Nobody Crypto is retired and gone, okay? Great, great guy. But his core number was $20,000. 10,000 in Bitcoin, 10,000 in Ethereum, and every time it went over 20,000, you know what he did? He ripped it off the top. And look, he developed a war chest of $12,000 rather than just hoping his Bitcoin and Ethereum had gone up. And you know what? He must have made a fortune 3 years later with this. Let's listen to a little.
The 13K, then maybe that would have been a smart move. See, I don't do technical analysis or any of that stuff. I don't like looking at charts. I am not a trader. That is why I like this, because it's I guess technically it's trading, but it's trading made it easy. It's trading for dummies like me. And if I can make $12,000 doing this strategy, then I don't see why anybody else can't do the same. Right
now, you got to understand, and so by just doing this core number compounding, it's not reinvesting at all, okay? It's just ripping profits off the top instead of watching them go away. Unbelievable. Okay, and you know, Bitcoin and Ethereum, or I had done it with Apple stock a while back when it was moonshotting, okay, but like 2 years ago. But here, it's so volatile. These two fluctuate so much, your account balance is going to move up and down every day. Rip it off the top, put that free money aside, and then do whatever you want with it. Okay, if you don't buy back in on the really low days, well, eventually you're going to run out of crypto. So you got to keep feeding the machine. That's up to you to be intelligent. So you know that, I mean, he has total control over whatever he wants to do, right? So 3 years ago, he, for whatever reason, says here that he reduced his core number for safety reasons. Okay, his core number was 20,000. He reduced it to 10,000 and moved the money here. Okay, let's go ahead and listen to a little.
You'll know that right before Christmas, my core number was 20,000, and I decided to go all cash and take some profits, right? Because, you know, holidays, all that stuff. And once I went all cash, I was like, well, you know what? I've made $10,000, a little over $10,000 in profits, and something just hit my wallet. Let's see what the hell that was. $1,200. All right, that's from something else. But anyways,
let me stop a little bit. I remember I met nobody crypto, and I don't know where he lived, like in the Ozarks somewhere in Oregon. Like, his cost of living was really cheap, and he only made like 10 grand a year. Humble average guy. This was back in the day when Oracle was king, when I ruled the world. Okay? And I took him, and I never forgot. I got him to 10,000-15,000 a month, okay, by following me. Not just core compounding. Everything that I've done in crypto, I make money.
So, as you can see, from when I've changed my core number, I've made about $5,800 profit, okay? So, that's just amazing, right? And the way I'm doing this is every time my core number goes over, you know, my $5,000 here, $5,000 here, every time it goes over, I just scrape off the top, right? And I wait until it goes over, preferably over $100. You know, if it's not at least $100, it's not really worth my time. Right now, I'm not going to take this because this down here is...
All right, so everybody kind of can modify it their own way. Now, what I found is that, you know, if you do this with small amounts, you're going to create a tax nightmare for yourself because they're all taxable events, okay? So you want to set, like, let's say if there's a 5% movement, depends on the size of your portfolio, whatever, but a big move, okay? Like the other day, let me show you in real time. So in my $300,000 free money run, which you may have been watching on my Yield Max TV channel with AMSI, for example, okay? The other day, I ripped money off the top. Okay, and then you look here, right? This day, my balance was down $195, no big deal. My core number was $150,000. And then we're up $1,000 for the day. So at the end of the day, you know what I do? I take that $1,000 immediately or else it disappears. Look at this. This day, the account is up $5,000. So you know what I do? Look at my buying power, $40,000, right? I'm going to transfer it from their pocket to my pocket. Core compounding, $5,200. So those few shares I sold into a pump. Okay, and it added to my buying power. I ripped that off the top. This is the secret of core compounding, created by the Oracle. I'll put all of this for you in the description box below the video. So I hope you can find it, and I hope you find it helpful. It's just another way to make money. This is what I do, my way. What's the benefit of this? Well, you all know my stories, but you can walk into a store like this, see a Lambo like that, brand new. You know what? Buy it. There you go. It's mine. Okay? Just like that. Just like that. The old man.
Get a good look at it.
The beast, and that's only one of them. This is my beautiful beast right here.
Take you through the wheel. Some water, the rag.
Perfect.
Walking around the car again.
The beast.
I'm going to show you the door sills.
I have such a. The car's
always been.
I love these things. And I make money. I buy them brand new. And you'd be shocked.
Sorry.
I make money. Yeah. This is why we do it.
Yeah. Yeah.
chip, poured the water, sold it in bottles for $2. The Coca-Cola came and bought it for beans, that's for some. Have a baby by me, baby. Be a millionaire, I write the check before the baby comes. Who the hell cares? I'm stanky rich. I'ma die trying to spin this kid. Southside's up in this. Yeah, I smell like the boat. I used to sell soap. I did play the block, now I play on boats. In the south of France, baby. Sand your pay, get a tan. I'm already black. Rich, I'm already that. Gangster in the lane. In the hat, call that a little rap. Yeah, quit the chit chat and the big up. Bake the bread, a barber, I'll cut your head.
Core compounding invented by the Oracle. Genius money management. Let's get that money, baby. I run New York. Crypto love story. I'll see you at the next live from the Lambeau.